Welcome back to the channel, y'all. It's your boy, The Last CEO, back with another video for y'all, man. Appreciate y'all coming to watch this video, man. Today we got Polo G, Sorry, and Ferrari's official video, man. I know y'all ain't heard from Polo G in a minute, because I know I ain't. Feel me? I seen this pop up. I'm like, yeah, we got to get this on the channel. Feel me? We got to see what he's talking about. So, man, make sure y'all watch to the end of this video. Like, comment, subscribe. Let's get to it.
Remember, you used to chase a bag on that curb. I'd be standing on their ass, this for dirt. All that dirt I shook off.
Man, this nigga always, I don't know if that shit real, but I wouldn't be surprised if it is. It look like all of them, I don't know, they look like all them bitches Ferraris, red Ferraris, bro. This some wild shit. Like, this nigga always doing some big shit in his videos, bro. Like, shit crazy, bro. Come on.
Right before I took off, don't forget me, what's the last thing I heard? And then came the sorries, and then a Ferrari. Everybody said they sorry now. So my life is like a party now.
Locked in with shooters, miss the bricks. I hate to, man, that shit. Hold on. Locked in with shooters, don't fuck with bricks. I hate to miss the rim. That shit hard. That's a bar right there. That shit hard, bro.
When you shining, what was you when all this shit was down? Swerving, parked the Cullinan, mix me with that brother shit. Every day I'm adding to the list who I'm not fucking with. Free trench if they give him a bonus, who I'm going to get. Pop a pill to fill a void for all my loneliness. Remember you used to chase a bag on that curb. I be stunning on their ass, this for dirt. All that dirt I shook off, right before I took off. Don't forget me, what's the last thing I heard? And then came the sorry, and then the
some crazy ass visuals, my nigga. Like, damn, bro. Like, this shit look like a movie type shit. Like, he having a, like, what the fuck? This nigga doing the big nigga came back on some big shit. You feel me? I see.
Everybody said they sorry now. So my life is like a party now. Out of murders on that block, little nigga, ain't no son in us. Bitch, I feel like MJ from my team, the way I'm coming clutch. Every season running, I still feel like I ain't done enough. Know how we bleed, but it's tough. He better not think about running up. Running from them flashlights, trauma from my past life. On my toughest days, I smell my swagger and my cash right. Tighten up my circle, that's when I remove my last knife. Can't forget you when you try twice.
Tighten up my circle, that's when I remove my last knife, bro. You basically talking about snakes, you feel me? Like, he can tighten that shit up and just remove the last knife out his back. You feel me? Yeah, man. He speaking some shit, nigga. Polo came back on some shit.
Remember you used to chase a bag on that curb. I be stunning on their ass, this for dirt. All that dirt I shook off right before I took off. Don't forget me, what's the last thing I heard? And then came the sorries, and then the Ferrari. Everybody said they sorry now. So my life is like a party now.
Like always, this nigga visuals crazy, bruh. Let me mute, I'm gonna keep going. But yeah, man, this nigga visuals crazy, bruh. Like, the nigga, the words crazy, the lyrics crazy. Like, he always gonna come back on some hot shit, bruh. And I fuck with Polo, man. If y'all want more videos like this, man, with Polo, man, make sure y'all leave a like, man. Comment and subscribe, man. I'ma catch y'all in the next one.